And this just in, an armed robber on the run after an early morning holdup. Oklahoma City police got the call from the Circle K that you see near Northwest 39th and May. Police tell us the robber was wearing an Eskimo-style jacket. No arrests have been made.